road test in Windsor, we have one-way street which is called Bruce. So we are making a right on the Bruce, right indicator, and Bruce is the one major one-way street in your involved in your road test, right? Our entry should be in the center of the road because on both sides of the road they have the bicycle lane. So it shrink up, it's single. Now both the sign facing towards you. Once you are making a left, use the left lane because it's one way. Keep going. From the center of the road, we are making a left, and this is Hana. Straight. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Now we are making a left from the stop sign. So left indicator, this is Janet, and it's one way. So I'm telling you the sign for the one way street. 1, 2, 3, left, go. On one-way street, you see both the sign facing towards you. No parking, no parking. If you are making a left, use the left lane. If you are making a right, use the right lane. And at the end of the street, they have two stop sign on the one-way street.